Hey guys, today I'll be cutting an avocado and a banana. Normally you won't, but the skin, like of an apple is gross. Yuck, yuck, yuckity yuck. I cut us this banana in the slices. As you notice, there's some holes in it.
Oops, sorry.
It's okay. Okay. Oh, pfft. And we need this peel. No, we can't use the peel. What are you? I need like some object. Cutting up things is so easy. We won't need this part, but we would need the right and the left of the, this was the right of the, so part of an avocado is some green weird stuff in it. You want to dig out the, so just squeeze it. Like, guys, honestly, I just don't know how to cut with a knife. So, we're not doing behind the scenes. Like, you know, like scenes weren't here? Strawberries. Yes. In the game, in the Pikmin series, it's regularly called a sunseed berry. This will be delicious. You might want to start with something like obvious, like yogurt. Holy moly. Let's hold up. Hold up, guys. Pause. There. So, like, I'll cut a bit right here. you how to cut
a
knife. Your mom will. Honey, get so tight. Try to strawberries with this. Nope. Mom. Crocos always say, cut with a butter knife.
Why butter?
Tell you why. Short knives, like old classic, or just bottoming. Hey guys, wanna play? Just kidding. Like, we need to take the leafy parts. Where's the, oh yeah. We need to take away the leafy parts. You know the leafy parts won't taste very, very, very good. So, when I cut these, when I blend it into juice, just like the cook by people out bringing char, drink juice. Not like a juice box. It's like they drink fruit instead of pick carrots. Oh, this is not. Let me show you. See, not half, not. I didn't cut myself, guys. Remember, just cut with a butter knife. Just, I'm gonna stick with butter knife. Like, your knife, a start. Like, Jamie taught me how to cut stuff with a knife. Like, when I first cut it, a fruit, go like, should I cut a fruit or should I cut, I should not cut a fruit. Oh. So, unfortunately, once we get all this into smoothie, we'll be starting getting, I think I know how the Kupai captains food or food. They collect fruit at the end of the day. They blend it. The whole thing, they blend it. How about just keep this as a whole? I can't. Because... They just get better and better. Crack kills. Guys, crack kills. Go like, if you say crack kills to your cousin, they say, that's it. I'm not being your cousin anymore. But why? Because you say crack kills. I love saying it. Say it to me one more time. I will not be your cousin. What makes the toilet so hydrated? I'm thinking at 8 on my stream of Pikmin 2. Achoo! These type of Pikmin. Guys, like, if you have a cousin over and they like saying crackles and you like saying crack, then you fight me. So, this episode won't be long. If it will, watch half. No. Look how many slices I have cut it on. Oof! Like, mom says I'm wasting food. I'm going like, mom. Just quiet up or I will cut up all of your fruit. What more should deal? Guys, now we're gonna blend it into one good, like, we need to. Cherry. Yeah. It hurts! Guys, I cut it. Side. So listen. I might make my own. So guys, I'll be showing you my favorite video game character, Louie. He was new in 2004. I made like a purple Pikmin onion, a red Pikmin onion, a yellow Pikmin onion, a winged Pikmin onion, a blue Pikmin onion. I made, the last onion I made was rock. I was thinking of making a white Pikmin. Like, mom thinks this is terrible. Right here is for my plushies. Mommy, can you get the blender? So I'm gonna go on GoAnime and I'll make GoAnime videos. Yeah, GoAnime videos. I also got this from Club Fit. If you go like, oh, what? Club Fit. But you're wrong. Go to Maps and put in Club Fit. Do you watch me? Okay, now I'm gonna go on GoAnime.